What is something you do that the entire equestrian community would probably find horrifying? I'll go first.